What do you usually get here?
I usually start with the Irish nachos. Those are very good.
Ooh, those sound good.
I know. And then I usually get this, like, this stir fry. And
stir fry?
Yes, it's so good. I might get the McGraw, you know, for Muff, but have it Muffet's way. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, but
okay.
When order me the McGraw in a wheat tortilla instead.
Okay, I can do
okay.
that.
All right, I'll be right back.
See ya.
Is anybody sitting here?
Yeah, my friend is.
Well, can I talk to you for a second?
What's up?
Well,
can I help you?
Saw you from across the room. Well, can I get your name?
You can guess it.
Ashley. Stephanie. Christine.
No.
Riley.
No. I'll give you a clue. It starts with an S.
Stephanie. Sam.
Got it. Sam.
There we go.
Got it. Sam.
Sam it is.
Sam it is.
Well, saw you from across the room, like I said, and I was wondering maybe I could get your number.
Not that easily.
So what I got to do to get it?
Let me work for it.
So what do you mean, like, pay you for it?
I was thinking something along the lines of giving me an interesting fact for each number.
All right, I guess we can try it.
Try? Okay.
Interesting fact. So play basketball.
How well?
Professionally.
Six.
All right, let me put this down. Sponsored by Nike.
For basketball?
Yeah, for basketball.
One.
I'm a model for Ralph Lauren.
Six.
I drive a Ferrari. No?
No.
I'm related to Bill Gates.
He's a cool guy. Zero.
This is tough. I'm in a country club with Justin Timberlake.
Do you really think I'm that superficial?
Alright, guess you don't like him.
I like Justin Timberlake though, so maybe. If I can meet him, I'll give you another number.
Well, maybe after a couple of dates I'll introduce you to him.
Six.
I have three dogs.
Three?
Is that too many?
Might be.
I mean, I think one just ran away, so let's make it two.
Two's even more doable. Eight.
Play guitar.
Well?
Yeah, better than John Legend.
He plays the piano.
You get what I'm trying to say.
Two.
What's your favorite restaurant?
Ruth Chris.
Alright, my mom's a chef there.
Eight. Boring.
I know, this is tough. Never done this before. It got me caught off guard. I was thinking maybe after this, since we've been talking and like I said, you're pretty attractive, we could go on another date.
You think you're smooth.
Try my best.
Two.
Alright, well I guess I'll talk to you later then.
Out. Some guy thought he could get my number.
That wasn't your number, though.
Nope, my brother will have fun with that one.
Give me some guy's number.